Marcus Phoenix seems to be as persistent as his father, and just as predictable. If he lives, our entire species dies. Make sure that his touching little mission ends here.
Yes.
Marcus!
Hit it, Dizzy!
Here we go!
Tree guard!
Turn in the guard out! Hope they all ain't rusted to hell like that one. Let's try the next hangar.
This submarine's something we can't miss, right, Diz?
Yeah, you ain't gonna trip over it.
Just keep looking.
What the hell's that white stuff everywhere? Spider webs?
Never seen webs like that before. Doesn't look like spiders to me.
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out what made them soon enough.
Dizzy, how are the five of us going to operate a submarine?
That's what I'm for, ma'am.
rocket?
Yeah, I never see one that big before. Stop there!
Take him out!
Mind their jaws!
Shoot them in their glowing ass! It works!
Search this hangar.
Shit, I wonder what other surprises the locusts have waiting for us.
So, Hoffman was right. One submarine.
Yeah, and she's still in one piece. Let's look her up.
Man, is that it? I thought we had subs the length of a thrash ball field.
But this is just what we need, sir. A small one's gonna be a lot easier to sneak into Azura. You see, size ain't everything. Don't you mind Dizzy none, sweetheart. Just gonna look you over and see what kind of shape you're in.
Didn't Special Ops use these in the Pendulum Wars?
Shit if I know, but she's real handy for the job. Marcus, this lady's gonna need some parts. See this rotor? Crack clean through. And then there's the fuel. She's empty.
Okay, time to look for the goods then.
So, what's first?
Okay, now find me a rotor. You know what you're looking for, right?
Yeah. Big heavy round thing with fan blades.
More turrets!
Those old shells are gonna be pretty unstable by now.
Yeah, let's
send him a wake-up call.
Hey, there's a lift over there. Let's try looking up top.
Out of ammo.
Come on.
gotta keep looking for that damn rotor.
You know, what we need to do is find a maintenance area.
Well, that looks promising.
Yeah, if that's a maintenance bed, then they probably got our rotor.
Dizzy, I think we've got it. We're on our way back.
Marcus, I'll have this filly running smooth as a fancy gold watch before you know it.
All quiet on your end?
Yeah, so far so good.
Okay, let's grab it with the loader.
Like we need the loader to open this door.
Ah!
get that door open.
Fuel while I dismantle this.
Look sharp. We've got more grub.
Nothing worth salvaging from this rust bucket. Where do we look next?
Let's head outside and find the docks. Sweet.
Let's see if there's one in there. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about here.
Yeah.
Take a look at those canisters on the deck.
Looks like a free fuel supply to me.
We can't just jump on board, Marcus.
We need to use the prow. Come on, let's move it.
Okay, that's how we board it.
Get the prow in position.
What the hell's a prow?
The ramp. Move the ramp!
Well, then say that then!
To get the fuel to the conveyor belt.
This'll do.
Running.
You doing okay?
No, I'm not. And neither are you.
Yeah, that's about the size of it.
But we'll keep going, right? For him.
Well, that'll get us to Azura.
Looks like the hangar's pulley system runs out to the dock. Dizzy, you operate the hangar doors. We'll take care of any resistance along the way.
Not afraid of a girl, are you?
Prizes.
Okay, Diz, open the second set of doors. Heads up, we got Queen's guards in here with us.
Get over here, sir. Before we go through the next door.
This should be the last set of doors. Get ready to bring the sub through.
I'm guessing the locals are gonna have a big send-off for us.
Somebody upgraded.
Oh shit, the rounds just bounced off them.
Try explosives. Bring it.
It got more therapy!
Everybody into the boat!
Out of ammo. Come on!
We've got the submarine running.
A sub? Ha-ha! That's Bad's favorite kind of toy! But you got to see what we found, baby! Whoa!
Cole, please.
Anya, you don't sound right. You got trouble?
We're heading for Azura now. We'll rendezvous with you outside the Maelstrom. Might take us some time.
Oh yeah, we'll be there. With some backup, too.
Watch your six, Cole. Anya out.
Don't worry, Anya. I'll break it to them.
No, you won't. I'll tell them.